baby fam, and you know today it's your girl. Today. Well, I look at the thing. I'm in my uniform. Yes, and I'm by my grandmother. Yes, guys, I'm by my grandmother today. I had graduation. My grandma couldn't make it, so I say I'm at the graduation. I come straight here. Yes, guys. So yes, you don't see the bit of a thumbnail and the title. Yes, baby girl has been graduated. Woo! Guys, I was waiting so long. Guys, yes, I was waiting so long to graduate, and I finally made it. Whoa, can I get a whoa? Yes, guys, I finally graduated. And yes, and I'm so excited. Yes, so I did a couple of videos on graduation in the church, but they're not too long, so. Yes, they're not too long, but I still do something for you guys to show is to see. I can, you know, graduate and show my paper. No, okay. That's what I need to see. So yes, guys, before I start. And yes, I took a couple of pictures. The pictures are going to be at the end of this video. Yes, before you go into this video, like, comment, subscribe, and turn on the post notification bell to be notified and see the post next video. Yes, guys, get this video of the 60 likes, guys. Oh, guys, today is my lucky day. Baby girl, have graduated. So, yes. Give the video the 60 likes. Share this video. Yeah. Subscribe if you're new and turn on the post notification bell. Turn on the bell and turn on the post next video.
Made our motto true when we worked to rise great things. The innovative staff of the George Stevens Senior Secondary School found various ways to roll with the proverbial punches. However, hence, very early on, as a matter of fact, I would confidently state that we were among the first of all the schools in St. Louis. This morning, my aim is to motivate and encourage you, sharing my experience with the purpose of highlighting our school's motto, through challenges to great things. Today, you are graduating. You may think the journey has ended, but I'm here to remind you, it all started. Where you are now is symbolic of an achievement in your life that deserves much more than a pat on the shoulder. Well done, graduates. I am not about to go